Hello guys, welcome back of course, and let's go to the outside. Oh, I'm rolling down. So, hello, what a kind of intro is that? I'm rolling, engine still on, that's not good. So, welcome again of course to America Truck Sim, and for another job, and of course another trailer. I just fueled up, I don't need to rest, I can go for another 9 hours, yeah, no problem. The trailer is waiting, it's 8 kilometers out, and it's going to be the first evening job, so hopefully it will go well. I took some new rims, some new tires, and a paint job, but altogether it was a whooping 26,000 euros. So when I said, well, the paint job is about 11 and the rims about 3,000, well, that just does not add up, does it? But look at this, guys, it is a fantastic paint job. It is the US Navy. There you can see a flight carrier, I think it's a battleship and something else, but look at that, guys. Very nice, right? And I think the rims and the tires also fit very well. Oh, I now see I have two different tires. Hey. We have Potenza and we have Bridgestone at the back. Oh, it's the same. Alright. Yeah, well, let's just forget that. Start this baby up and let's see what kind of trailer we got today. Handbrake, handbrake. I also fixed my truck. You know, I was there anyway, so it has 11% on it. I thought, yeah, just fix it. 200 euros, no problem. So, yeah, it feels like a new truck, you know, new tires, new rims, new paint job, and I fixed the truck. And I'm afraid that if I do 3 jobs, I'm again gonna be around at 9%. You know, let's be fair, it's very difficult for me to do perfect jobs. I don't understand. Other people have no problem with it. Maybe it's me. Maybe I... what can I say? I don't know. I'm trying. I need to do better, of course, so I have to work on that. Let's hope this evening session... I'm not gonna drive too long. I wanna watch a movie that is on TV. So, talking about movies, I'm playing now some music out of movies. Oh, is that Conan? No, the other god creature? Hercules! Yes, I'm playing music now from Hercules. So here we are, we're gonna get a trailer. I think it's a good trailer to start, you know, not too far. Still paying quite some good money. I wanted to be at 600,000, not under it, so I'm a little bit, you know, pissed that I could not make that, but we'll make it back. It's very important that my truck looks good. And that I don't, is there another oh, did I miss that outdoor? Oh, look, man, paint job is fantastic. I mean, 3 different colors of blue, you cannot go wrong with it. Let's get the trailer, let's get it hooked up. Yes, we're gonna go for a little drive. Perfect. And I think, oh, it's there. Oh, I think I had it wrong then. Let's get it in there. No, I'm not gonna make that. No, that's not bad actually. Hook it up. And let's get some information. Let's walk a little. See if it's tighten up all the tubes, the iron pipes. Yes, 3 iron chains. No, it's... Oh, 4. I don't know how to call them. I forget again. Wires? No. Rope? No. Well, it's tied up good. Let's say that. Let's get back into the cab. Read the papers. Yeah, we are hauling 18 tons of big tubes. We're going to Sacramento, baby. To Plasticizon. I'm gonna get 7,600 euros for a trip of 626 kilometers. Well, I think that is perfect for this trip, you know, getting 7,000. Yeah, 7,600 for 600 kilometers. That's not bad, right? The price per kilometer is very nice. I'm happy. Everybody's happy. Let's do this. Let's bring it to the client and hopefully do it well, you know, as is normal, without any problems. But you know me. Troubles always seem to find me for some reason. Well, no more. I just wanna drive and do my best and get 100% of my money. Let's do it. Yes, green, please. Green? No? Oh, yes, of course. Just when I start braking. That's okay. I can take it. No problem. Supermarket. That's cool. I'm gonna follow him. Both have a nice trailer, so. And he's also going to the left, of course, onto the highway. So I'm gonna follow him again. I think he's not blinking, he's going straight. Oh, dude. Throw. Go, go. You can do it. Very good, very good. I can go too. $129. I love it. Can I go? Nope, he's not gonna let me in. Next one. Yes, he is. Pass this truck quite fast, of course. The Kenworth W900, hey dude. Also blue. Yeah, join the Navy, dude. Join the Navy. We're the best. Woo! Oh, Mr. Kruger, did you join the Navy? No, no. I'm a truck driver. How can I join the Navy? Come on, be serious. But that doesn't mean I can, you know, try to recruit some people, right? Yes, I'm working for the Navy now. Whew, tough job, tough job. No, I'm not. I have my own company. Come on, man. I'm my own boss. I am only responsible for me. I only take orders for myself. You know? That's the good thing about being a boss. Nobody tells you what to do. I decide what to do. Same with jobs. You know? They can ask me if I can take a trailer, but it's up to me to decide. If the job's not good, I don't have to take it. That's a little bit different with my driver, Miller, of course. You know, he has to take every job he can get, so. But that's normal. Nobody, nobody's gonna drag me down, down, down. is a drag or bring me down? I'm not sure. Oh, look, a weather balloon at Wednesday, a quarter, 10 minutes to 12 in the afternoon. How nice. I will be there in 8 hours, they want in 19, I need to sleep in 7, I need to win back 1 hour. I think I will do that, as long as I can stay, of course, at this speed. It's gonna be a-okay. Hey, tubes! Nice, dude. I also have tubes. I have big tubes, 3 of them. Really? That was not breaking to 105, you idiot. That was like 50. God damn it, man. Oh man, I was so lucky that I did not hit anything. Wow, you stupid mother of all fuckers. Really, man. Jesus. Like, wow, he did not break back to 105. I braked and I was at 50. Stupid mother. Oh my god, man. That guy should be taken off the road. I swear, man. He or she cannot drive. Really. It's... wow. Man, you're a danger on the road and I should call the cops on you. Wow. I mean, that's... oh. Alright, but you know, I fixed it. I fixed it. Lucky for me, I have some good reactions. Because I was braking 100%, but I already saw like, ooh. So I had to go and do something. And lucky for me, wow, I did not hit anything. Well, not enough to get damage and a ticket. So for me, it's a-okay. But, yeah, you drive away from me, please. I don't want to be close to you. You're dangerous, man. Should be taken off the road. But do they do that? No, of course not. Of course not. Of course. Yep, I should have known. Should have known. God damn it. Oh yes, brake. Thank you, brake. He's gonna break 206, but I'm not. Well. That didn't take me long to get a ticket again. Wow. It's dangerous for me, the 129 speed, you know, it's better that I take jobs where I can go on the road with 89, because this is difficult, you know, they're gonna change the speed and stuff like that. I don't see it coming for some reason. It's not good.
I know it's not good, man.
Green, 48.
Oh, this is gonna be a ticket. Wow.
Woof. Well, that didn't go well. Was not really paying attention, to be fair. Which is not good. Always need to pay attention. 105, like I said, it's gonna be dangerous for me, so I have to be really, really careful that I don't speed. I already got one ticket. Oh, Miller, my beautiful driver, you need to bring in 600 euros at least. Thank you. Help me out here, girl. Help me out here. Get off the rumble, stripes. Oh, a little bit too fast, man. A little bit too fast. I can go 129 again. Well, I hope it. I'm not sure. I hope it will be okay. You never know. I'm gonna pass him. Oh, the car. Yeah, he hit me. Perfect, man. Thank you so much. 1% on the trailer, that's gonna cost me around 500 euros. God damn it, man. Why did he hit me? I went and he hit my trailer, he did not stop, he just went bop. I don't understand that, man. Oh, frustrating. You have to be so careful when you change lanes. Actually, it's better just to stay in one lane. You know, even when you look in the mirror and you see a car, oh, he's far away, I can go. He still hits your trailer. He does not stop. I mean, what can I do, man? What can I do, right? What can we do?
Nothing.
Okay, that's clear. Alright, I see nothing. I'm gonna try this again. Oh, now there's nothing coming. Good, good. So I can take those guys. And the color of your truck is a little green. Green is army, dude. What the hell? Be navy, you know? Be navy. We fight for our country, man. Dude, you're not even American. I know, but still, you know, I live in America now. I feel like an American. Yeah. Oh, 89. Yes, my mistake, sorry. Lucky enough I saw it. Bang. No speeding. Whew. There is no sign, no nothing, no. I did not see any sign that says, whoa, dude, go back to 89. Where? Really weird. Let's go. Just 82 kilometers to go. Then we'll deliver this beautiful cars trailer. Cars. Hello. Cubes, big cubes, 18 tons. So one tube is 6,000 kilos. That's quite heavy, you know. That means they have a big crane there, or else they're not gonna make it. Yeah, I'm just gonna brake a little, or else I'm gonna speed and don't want that. All right, so we're there in 50 kilometers. Nice. Get some great money. Oh, be careful. Be careful. Here we go. Let's see. I think I can make it. 25 minutes. Oh, I want 2 hours back. Wow. Really? Well, that's insane. Let's be fair. Let's go up the ramp. Yes, yes, I know. I know. You can go. No, there's a car coming? Oh. Well, not really. So first he went, then he braked again, and you know, be sure of yourself, just go. Look at me. No, you wait, I go. Very simple. Alright, here I am. Whoa, where do they want it? Oh, construction yard. Oh! Oof. Oh yeah, I have 1% damage, of course, so... What? This is not a trailer! Oh, they want it next to that one. I don't think I can make this, but I'll try. Did not expect that. Oh, it's okay. That's cool. Can I get it straight? It's not great, but maybe I can... Oh no, that's not good. Something around there maybe? Better, much better. Do it! Slowly. Turn back. Oh yeah, perfection baby. Well, okay, not perfection, but good enough. Let's do it. Job well done. Yeah, just a good job. How much is it gonna be? 300 euros. Well, that's not bad. I get 500 XP. Yeah, that's a little, you know, it's change, man, it's change. But still, good job. Let's see, did... our driver level up, or Mila? Still level 6. It's taking a long time. Well guys, that was another job, of course. One more job and then we'll be at 600, and then we go to 8. And then we can get a truck and hire a driver, and we'll lose about 88,000 euros. So, you know, we'll still be at 700,000, sorry. So I think it will be good. Yeah. We can do this, and then I think I will put the next driver in San Francisco with me, and then the next one put it in San Diego, so, you know, it's 2-2. Cool. Well, guys, thank you for watching, of course. I hope you enjoyed the paint job. I love it. US Navy, look at it. It's beautiful. All the different colors, blue. Oh yeah. So, I'll see you next time. And remember guys, burn rubber, not your souls. Keep trucking, dudes.